Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm in no rush.
Bonjour.
I just changed my title like 5 times.
Let's keep it moving.
Oh no, I'll let you. But it's not like I settled with anything good either. Ranked gamer.
Give me your best one. Don't try. Kiss
me. I'm going behind for mercy. Leave me, Victor.
He went on a 3-week video game bender that cost him his health, job, and wife.
Back in my day. Got this payload delivered.
Please, boys, let's go! Yeah. Ooh, what we win.
Mic's a bit low. I turned it down yesterday. Turned it up a little bit. It was peaking like crazy. I opened for like the first time an audio program to record things. It peaked like nuts. Oh no, I turned it down. Anyway, I gotta get my stream fully set up. I also have to energy drink because I haven't had energy drink headache. I stream for 14 hours. I don't know what I'm doing here. But I'm here. Time's just gotta be. Ooh, they updated Twitch alerts. I can actually see that you said Starby when you resub. Not used to be able to see that shit. Cool. Curious when the first like bug fix to ranked is gonna be.
Nice work. Here's the pay.
Hope you had a good night's sleep and got yourself a big breakfast. I had an okay night. I woke up too early. I shouldn't be awake right now. But it might be a short stream today. For obvious reasons. We'll see. I'm already feeling like a wrecked gamer. Hook me up with some beats.
Records can determine your future.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
We just got nice breaks.
I know Flom and Lasses play again today at some point. They said early, but I don't know what time is early for Flom. Playing with I don't know who Victor is, we're playing with Steel and Pure. Oh snap!
Nice breaks and so forth. And
purposeful like a ton lately. Which I guess makes sense when you're level 350. Back to rank 69 yet? I think I'm 68 now. Yup, not long before 69. Dude, I'm still pissed about the rankings, the placements. I like went back and watched some of, because I rendered the whole slightly cut down version of all my placement matches to put on my YouTube hopefully like tomorrow. I have to upload it overnight, I guess. Dude, I was gaming. Oh shit, we have AZK on our team. Not really. I think Luke commences in 30 is a good gamer as well. Quit screwing around and get ready to move. This should go well. But yeah, I watched back some of the placement matches, and I'm just like, now that I've seen more people play as well and know what other people's placements are, I'm like still mad about it. No! Come on! What's interesting about someone leaving a game is all those stat websites everyone loves to jerk off about. Master Overwatch and I guess Buff Overwatch now. Because that guy left that game, on those websites we'll have a loss. Because we initiated a game but we didn't win it. So it looks like you lose those. I've just found.
He would rather play the video games than be with me sexually.
Star Rider. That took way too long. I wanted to assume it was Strider, and I was having flashbacks to how bad that game was, but how cool the enemy designs were. Yeah, I don't know. I might also have to turn my fan up today. It's already like getting really hot in here, dude. I'm just gonna have to be like naked gamer. You're in that lobby, you really want to play? You probably would have got slammed, I gotta be honest. Maybe that's why the guy left. We had a better team than we deserved with the Black Ops. How late was I up? 10 a.m. I went to bed at like 10 a.m. Yeah, purposeful fucked out. That was rough. What I have for breakfast? Some teriyaki pork. Add the smoothie. And, oh, you know what it is. Actually, I'm gonna be right back. 2 seconds. I'm gonna point my fan.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
That might add more of a hum to the back of my mic, but holy shit, I don't care.
I will shield you.
Been way too hot.
A
You are shielded.
Thanks.
Let's show them what we can do.
Thanks.
Shield and
Massiva. Beat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sentry turret placed.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Once you see it, I'm not high enough level.
Tracer left.
That was scary. I thought Roadhog had me. Reaper is on us. Pure behind.
Sorry, sir. I didn't hear it.
Yeah, he teleported on the roof. I didn't realize you could teleport that far. I like saw him teleport and everything, and I just didn't believe he could actually get to the roof that way. I guess it's usually not that easy to stand at the front gate and not get killed for it.
Intruder detected.
Push them back. I'm shooting on them, just wait a sec.
A Symmetra, how do you manage your teleporters when there's actually a flanker? I mean, you can play close with them. So that your team is kind of around them, even if they're a little bit hidden, and you put a whole bunch of turrets around it, like one Tracer or one Genji versus a Symmetra with a couple of turrets around her, is super in favor of the Symmetra. You kind of like, even on a character-to-character basis, really be keeping track of just who's on their team and how they're playing, more than even what character they're playing. Because that even depends where you should be putting your turrets in the first place. Oh, we're fucked. That sucks. I think we got him though. I hope. Like, if in the first moments of a game you notice that there's a Genji that loves fucking climbing through the walls, or even if you know the player on the other team and you just recognize, like, oh, I've played against him before, he likes doing that flank.
We must hold the point against their attack.
Objective lost.
I wish you
had. Yeah, you gotta keep that in mind, that sucked. Online. Too bad, so sad, I switch.
You are shielded.
Thanks.
My turret was destroyed.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
I get way too much DPS, but I don't know what to pick. I think we'll be fine, just because their team and what it is. I can maybe even play Widow, but I feel really uncomfortable playing Widow in ranked a lot of the time right now. If I'm having an off game, then I'm a complete waste. Chat. That was breakfast. It was average. This party.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Can't see through these men. I can't see through these men. It feels so quiet right now. Probably because last night I played with the musics.
Oh,
Zarya on the left, I'm dead.
McCree's underneath our bridge. Small health kit.
Fair top.
My ultimate is ready.
I seriously think I'd do well on Widow right now though. But I have High Noon, so I really shouldn't. High Noon is crazy good on this point. Steal.
They're all going top left. All going top left. You need some.
I played so bad there. Don't say good job. Don't say good job. That's condescending. No, that Zarya ult was good.
Payment for services rendered. Pleasure doing business.
Business Lobo. Smoothie money, cause you appreciate it. Thanks, man. I haven't seen my debit card in days. Ashley gets
top
the smoothie. Cause I need people to bring me food, you know? My game lagged.
I love the smell of pulse munitions.
Oh, he's already dead.
You have my thanks. My ultimate is almost ready.
I think I just saved a man's life. And go top left so I can dead eye if they come in bottom.
Watch out for the hooks.
My ultimate is ready.
I got pushed out. I'm not there. Nice start.
Winston's hurt, going up top. How come you aren't using Fan the Hammer? It's terrible now.
We have to kill- we have to stop the 76 top.
He uses all your bullets for 270 damage, assuming every single bullet hits. And headshots are 140. So two headshots are 10 more damage than a Fan the Hammer. So the theory is, if you're not a bad McCree, you should be headshotting every shot. And if you're missing headshots, well, then just call it practice. Oh, he was moving weird. There actually is just enough time to double headshot a stun target, too. And they can't do anything about it. I think? Like, if you're crazy fast about it, yeah, there's definitely enough time for a double headshot.
No, I'm stuck out here. Nice, I'm backing up.
Fan the Hammer useless now? It's very situational, and it's even hard to describe the situation where you'd be inspired to even try doing it.
Got unfinished business. Smoke him out.
40 seconds.
My ultimate's ready.
It's certainly not useless, but the optimal gamer theory is that you're better off headshotting if you can do it.
Double kill.
I've read that taking damage cancels stun, that's very wrong. That slow motion, hello, or whatever he was doing. I think I also had like one of the clips of the bullets like spinning around me.
Prepare to attack.
High noon's slowly getting better. Well, I got a team helping. Easier to do better when you have a team.
This just fine.
I also think my first legendary, I mean my first golden, is gonna be Farrah's gun. With how much I play Farrah, it feels good. That's why I'm using this skin now, because this one looks a little bit better with the gold. I don't know, I definitely like the blue version of the skin. We'll see. We still have like 280 wins to go. 170, I think. Almost exactly.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective.
There's a trap there.
Hanzo back, right?
Oh, if he hit me with that Helix rocket, I'd be dead. Too bad. It was an awkward shot for him. Me being straight above him, pushing him around.
No one can hide. Secure the objective.
Lucio!
pushing people.
Lucio!
Lucio!
Lucio! Eight and a half minutes for one good push, guys. Just one good push.
System repair. Barrage ready. My ultimate is ready.
Nobody pulled me. Nobody pulled me. That was really shitty. They split up a lot, and Lucio dropped the sound barrier, and I didn't even want to be involved in the fight.
My team needs me.
What? I just pressed jump before I even died. That didn't even look like I was that low. that's no bueno. That's no bueno.
I got hooked. Always, we're gonna set him up from upper, and we're gonna take high ground advantage. That's what we're gonna do.
We're all dead,
we're
so
down
we
like
can
three,
respawn.
Though. And fire's back, though, so we're good.
Greetings.
And we have a black hole, too. So set up on the right side, guys. Try not to die.
Graviton surge is ready.
Okay, we have black hole. We're setting up.
Oh, God!
Junkrat's down.
How many times am I gonna shoot you?
Don't use your ults now, we're down two.
What the fuck was that? How did Hanzo live through all that? Dude, why does Splash Rockets do 10 damage? That's the sneeze. I think the sneeze decreases your damage.
We have to wait for Lance. Don't die, don't die.
Half of those didn't even look like Splash Rockets, and if they were, they were pretty damn close.
Let's start our thing. We have a black hole. Get three people in it.
God damn it.
Start doing your thing. When's the black hole coming? Where are they? Back online.
Again. Alright. Splash damage so inconsistent. It looked like I hit that guy.
You have to push up aggressively then. If we're that far up, you have to get in. Otherwise, we're just twiddling our thumbs.
Now you guys.
My ultimate is ready!
Do the- we'll set up the exact same way, but we have to use our black hole on at least two, three people. And they don't have a mercy, they don't have a res. If we'll kill them, they don't spawn again. Just wait for our team.
I am a team player.
Okay, we're here. Let's start doing it.
I haven't expected it to be so hard to get in there.
Push up, look for the frags. He pushed me away, we don't have more DPS because we're dead.
We have to clear the people off the high ground before we go in.
Yeah.
Hanzo and 76 stand up there all day.
I like that idea. Wait for her so we get that sound barrier off of their push.
Here, Lucio to be able to speed boost this in instead of like playing super far back and then dying.
So fire, we want your speed boost and we want... Hanzo's dead, he's not coming back.
Sorry, that's brutal. Hanzo's dead. He's not coming back.
So Lucio's ready. We're gonna start pushing up in the right. Okay, starting to go in.
I got him.
Nice. Victory. That's fucking teamwork. Play of the match. You're right though, killing the Hanzo and the Junkrat. Is you gotta do it like just a second before you try to commit, I guess.
Oh, let's break it. Damn! Justice rains from above.
You're sure that's
Simpsons
picture.
That's why you need the Lucio on comms, because like you basically use a speed burst to get the Hanzo and the Junkrat, and they just die.
The Simpsons picture will be on my Stir 2 channel one of these days. I'm just going to upload that stream highlight and put it at the end.
But it's been unreasonably hard to finish render and upload things lately. And Jerma was part of the equation because I had to get the picture from him. And getting anything from Jerma is rough. 69, boys! Bum 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 bum. Oh. Do you know?
Okay, we got cool mat for one map.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, wait, what? All players need to be within 25 of each other?
If he's unrated, you can't have someone that's like level 70.
Oh shit, cool mat's probably 71 at this point, right?
Yeah. 70 shit. Alright, have fun.
Yeah, that's unlucky, man. Thanks, though.
Do you know Burix?
Oh, yeah, you can play.
You wanted to join? Okay.
Hey, guys.
What's up, dude?
So, does your game automatically put you in group chat? Like when we leave, or
yeah,
I think so. Yeah,
I think I have that turned off, and it's not helping me. Time to talk about the systematical breakdown. Switching this. Say what? I'm curious what this actually is. Dorado. I don't think I was streaming it when I played this. Oh, a lifesaver play of the game. Oh yeah, no, see, didn't get the charge. I saved all their lives. And then we win. Yeah. That's still super loud. Ever try Street Fighter V? I played the beta for it. I don't have time for fighting games anymore. And pretty much the only one I would ever give a chance again is if they made a new Soul Calibur. I'd fucking love if they had a Soul Calibur that came out on Steam, and I could stream it. That'd be the best. But right now, I don't even know if I have enough time for that. Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare your defenses.
But Burke's gonna play. Victor was doing lots of. I gotta switch to team chat.
Okay.
Is it worth Symmetra here? I'm always half and half on if she's good on Gibraltar.
I don't know.
Your fair is pretty badass.
Yeah.
I will protect the innocent.
Do you guys know each other? No.
Yeah. No.
Okay. I'm solo.
Will you be my friend?
If we win. Is this a real stir?
the real Ber1X?
Oh my god, please.
Yeah. Actually out on right.
Can you behind?
Whoa. Uh, 76 in stairs.
Heroes never die.
I'm not done yet.
Arrows above us? Oh shit, I didn't see him. He got destroyed though. Some helix rockets though.
He's falling, he's falling.
Can you be on?
Yeah, not much I could do. If I jumped, 76 had his ult. If I didn't jump, Dragon Blade.
Okay, Genji does not have sword. Get ready for the next
area. If you self-damage with a friendly Zarya bubble, does she get charged? Only if you kill yourself by jumping off the map.
Genji up here.
That's the only way you can charge your own Zarya's shield.
Yeah.
Okay, starting to push through now.
Okay.
Shield me.
There you go.
We need a Winston, we need a Winston.
Need a win? You want me to switch?
Doesn't matter, we just need a Winston. You or okay. Whoever.
I'm Terry.
Okay, cool. Yeah, go Winston, unless you have Black Hole now.
No, I don't.
Deal with the Genji as much as you can. We just lost our sniper too.
So you alone there? I'm out. Yeah, their Genji looks decent.
I'm so alone.
I cannot get to you. Though.
Revives down. I mean. I was worth three people alone in this room.
Zed's dead.
And a revive.
Mercy's dead.
Kill Zarya, kill Zarya.
Yeah. Alright, we good. There you go, she dead. Good
get
job,
high ground while you can.
Hello there. I require healing. I will not waste.
Just keep working that Genji dude as Winston.
Okay. We have shot control, yeah. Did you guys see him recent?
Oh, you fucked up, dude. No.
Yeah, I know. My bad.
I have not, like, seen this Pharah whenever she jumps. I don't know if I, like, have selective vision.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Holy shit. I didn't even die yet.
Dude, Urex, you can't res me in front of four of them like that, man.
I had 3 men there.
Oh.
Yeah.
I would have just rather just spawn.
Hey, Mercy. Yeah, I know.
It worked for me, so I'm happy.
Where is he?
Nice, good job, guys. Keep it up.
Yeah, good job.
I'm almost rest again.
Job. Oh shit.
This will protect us.
get on my ult in like 5-3%. So right now. Thank you for the heal.
36 in the spacecraft. I'm calling it spacecraft, I'm sure no one else does.
I hope the wrong person. Pixel there.
How's everyone doing today? Out there in streamland. Kind of in my own rank bubble right now. I forgot I was streaming. I mean, kind of forgot I was streaming. I'm always in like super relaxed mode when I start a stream because we're waiting for people to come in. Zarya hurt.
The pig's hurt. I'm dead.
Are we all dead though?
Yeah, back out. Save Burex. He has to back out.
I was gonna say maybe I should go McCree, but still did.
Guys are fucked.
Oh, fuck.
You guys can always make a left turn there and just walk behind, like, back to the spawn area. You can't feed here now, watch out. Pig. You need to kill the Zarya, like playing as a group.
Okay. My way on the point.
So worried about those reflex.
So much damage, holy shit. I can't do this. Am I back? I got my ult. They're on the point. I'm in underground. Stay around the point.
Wow, that was really bad. That was par for the Genji battle course. I think I might. Oh, we have double Winston now.
You are resing them? You resing them?
Still people on the point. On the point.
Field of view are you on? And your 90 is best for DPS characters? For real? I like to play at the lowest. That way my eyes and my brain just hurt after like 5 minutes. I think that really helps me perform. Is being able to see less.
Okay.
I use one DPI. Every 1 inch I move my mouse. It starts to register. Play many hours without getting salty. What's the secret? Secret is realizing it doesn't matter that much. Fucking play Mercy. I'll be watching. The most fun I get out of the game is self-improvement. If I wasn't like trying to get better, it wouldn't be a fun game for me. So
So if we lose, it's just... Dude, when you kill a Saiyan, they come back stronger.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm not used to state-of-the-art facilities these days.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, remember to hide like a coward. Best strategy, hide.
Reaper in the right room.
Chart up there.
Josh, shoot the things that we're shooting at. Shoot the other things. Push up with our Pharah and our damage, but yeah.
Shoot. I'll jump to you, see if I can see you, Steel.
Torbjorn, spam out the Torbjorn before it's level 2.
Heroes never die.
Oh boy, I didn't even know there was a Roadhog there.
Let's get high ground. Get orange room on the right.
I need healing.
Back in my day, we'd have this payload delivered already.
Percy behind you. There you go. No. Junkrat spawn behind us.
They're fucked it. It's only a Junkrat.
Ow. What is new? What does Mercy mean?
The Junkrat still up top, just needs to die.
The Reaper behind us. I got my ult. Mine's there, yeah.
Don't
stay
use
alive.
It, don't
two,
use it.
Two of us are away from me.
Okay, yeah, don't worry.
Yeah, it's just pretty much two of you. Okay, we're with you now.
Okay.
Do your thing, boys.
Let's go in. I am healing. Engage. Healing stream engaged. Fuck, man.
Reaper behind.
Yeah, Reaper.
Is that front of cart? To get a res?
Yeah, I was at 95%.
We need to line up our ults. They a number of defensive ults there.
Yep. Go on, Reaper. Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der
Arbeit. You don't know when you should revive out of team fights. I'm still not the best Mercy. I'm playing with Pure. He's actually streaming right now. I mean, if you asked him any Mercy questions, he'd probably answer them way better than I. He plays mostly Mercy and Lucio and stuff like that for Splice, which is a pretty good team right now. His stream name is what his name is in game. I'm not paying attention, but he's very good at the supports. But my least I can say is another good clue of when you can revive is based on when their Mercy revives. So if they solo revive somebody, you're kind of free to use a revive
behind you
to kind of pair up and match their power. Or if their Mercy goes down, you can even revive just because you're probably going to build one before they get back to the fight.
Up in 3, 2, 1.
Be careful, you can do this alone.
God damn, I think I missed the second person there. But yeah, I think I'm a pretty terrible Mercy. Just sometimes you have to play it.
Kill him! Oh. Mario is solo, shit.
Like, back up, we have to wait. Steals at top, though, okay.
I don't feel like I've been a part of this fight.
Okay, we're here now. This is our push.
Alright, let's go.
Reaper's behind us.
Help with May, help with May.
There you go, he's dead.
I've played.
Good job, Gap. Only one. I got my ult, Tsune.
Like right here, that's a shitty revive. Because he's gonna spawn like right over there. And this cart takes so long to push and it's usually so free to push that you can just get away with doing it.
Good job. Pushing.
We have combo here.
There, that was questionable, but
I got Graviton for next surge.
I wanted to try. I mean, next it was two revives, and I thought maybe the revives would outlast the ults that they were using, but I don't think they did.
I don't know how that fucks us, but it's not us. I just died to spawn.
Just waiting for your black hole.
Yep. I'm getting trained by May.
We got.
Okay,
let's wait.
Get off, you should get off Zart. Unless you have a black hole.
Alright, oh, let me just use black hole and then I'll switch.
I have an ult to combine with that.
Okay,
so
good.
So to steal.
Want me to switch to, like, Winston? Or?
Okay, I'm ready, I'm ready. I see, like, three of them.
Oh, Winston, I have Reaper right
now. Okay, I'm out.
See him, I see four of them!
Lucio's dead. May's dead. Good job.
Your character's pretty good at flying.
Junkrat heaven.
Nice heals, nice heals, sir.
Nice rest.
He's one bar.
I heard that Mercy's, like, heal select target got messed up. I saw people complaining about it in this last patch.
Did you have a good job? Keep them dead. Nice shot, man.
Damn, we got it with like no health. I think we got the point.
Is
though.
That me? Good job, guys.
Toss our coin.
Nice, good job, guys.
So you can't toggle between healing damage without line of sight. I also felt like his heal targeting was a little bit screwed up, but I don't know.
Fuck, man.
I obviously, like I said,
so
don't play
still
very much
first
Mercy.
Point or second point?
It's technically second.
We have to defend for, first two.
Yeah, the
first. Do we want to do something hella nerd? Like, fuck it, I'm going Torb, dude. I don't know, man.
A lot of times in sudden death, you like don't even get armor before it's over.
But, should I get
so is it not worth it?
Reinhardt?
Anything with like large sustain, right? Zarya.
Yeah, if you can actually get the armor early.
Just go Dal Zarya, definitely Roadhog or something.
Actually, double Zarya is pretty strong. It's like four shields.
Percy main.
So it's 2 minutes, right?
A minute 45.
Should be.
A minute 45 yeah, if we can capture this.
Yeah, it's pretty rough on Gibraltar.
It's up to their point A, right here.
So this point here?
Point A where seal it.
Yeah, not it's under the bridge, here. That doesn't
back
matter.
Here. It's by the gate. Okay, okay. But we should try to like delay them as much as we can.
Yeah,
without dying.
Just make sure you don't die, because
take pop shots and don't
that's
stay
the biggest
alive.
Thing. If you die alive. if you don't die, we pretty much win.
Yeah, but we gotta contest it, okay.
I know that sounds really stupid to say, but yeah. I hope they get what I mean. I hope you guys get what I mean. Like one person dying at a time. Like, don't chase kills.
They probably have a Roadhog, so don't get hooked.
No hook.
Hit the cart unless you want to engage it.
There's 76 hurt. Right.
Okay, good.
They're chasing me. Holy shit! They all belong to me.
Three of them in the under the.
They use their skills. We can kill them.
Okay. Okay. Go, go, go.
They don't have skill.
Get high ground again. High. 60 seconds. I'm dead. You need to back up. I'm dead.
Okay, back up. Heroes never die.
Oh, Pierre, I'm so sorry. I should have backed up.
Back up, don't get wiped. You should just walk backwards.
Okay. Walk back.
Oh, now that was a shitty revive.
I almost had my ult. Don't get wiped yet. You're only three there.
Okay.
Okay, you gotta push through. Go.
Okay, getting there. My ultimate is charged. Get on it.
Push it left!
Get
on it.
No shield. Oh, I got
died.
Nice. No, oh my god.
The Genji's still there. Genji.
He still has his fucking sword? Holy shit, that lasts a long time.
Am I the only one alive? Yeah.
Why is this even overtime?
I'm touching!
He's touching it!
You fucked up,
why
you didn't find the mercy and kill the mercy.
Allowed?
Needed the Torbjorn.
If the mercy dies, we would have won.
That sucks. There's like 40 minutes gone. No more 69! Now let's play King of the Hill and like have to win 10 of them.
Wish I knew where the mercy was, dude. I was looking every single direction. Little pack? Was she little pack?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, sorry, I was. Yeah.
Wait, what? Hold on.
have to check some. The world might be coming to an end. I told you'd be king of the hill! I told you! You don't believe me.
Doing this?
We're going up top. We're doing the okay. President. Let's go to team chat too.
Together we are strong.
I live for a good fight.
The president.
Five, four, can somebody of you guys three, go Lucio? Two, McCree?
One.
Probably.
Round one.
Lighting.
Switch if one healer's that bad. I just don't play Lucia.
Man, we just needed the speed boost.
Welcome to competitive mode.
Barriers on you. Go. Yep. I'm double checking. Ready to drop to the point?
Left
dropping to the point.
Something on top of us?
I think I need to put more pressure on them instead of being Zarya.
Should go back up top, Rolling. We lost our mercy.
No way, chase me that hard.
We don't have time.